Welcome to our Clemson University Cybersecurity video series, where we'll show you some basic things you can do to stay safe online. Today, we'll be talking about phishing. Phishing is almost exactly what it sounds like. When you try to catch a fish, you throw out some bait and hope something bites. That's how phishing online works. Someone baits you with an email or website that looks legitimate, trying to get you to bite and give up your information. We'll show you a real-life example with some tips so you know what to look out for. First, check the From Email Address field. This email says it's from President Clemens, but it's not from a clemson.edu address. Clemson emails will always end in @clemson.edu. Also, phishing emails often contain obvious typos and grammatical errors. Be on the lookout for those. Never trust links and messages unless you can confirm the sender to be legitimate. This link takes us to a fake Microsoft Office download page. Pay attention to the URL, the site's address. Make sure it's where you're supposed to be. Also, look in your internet browser's address bar for a green lock or the word secure with HTTPS. This site is trying to get you to type in your username and password. That's when they reel you in. If you enter those, they have them now. This one didn't say it, but many will use urgent action required or give you a time frame to act. They're trying to get you to move quickly and not think. Good rule of thumb, when in doubt, throw it out. And if you get a phishing email or think you've been phished, let CCIT know. Thanks for watching.